Call it unnecessary roughness. A six-year-old football player dragged by his helmet after being ordered to run more than a mile for not paying attention to practice. And police say his own mother was part of that punishment. News says Karen Johnson is digging deeper into this story that has everyone talking tonight. Karen?
Well, Cherie, the boy's mother and her friend are behind bars tonight. NORAD police say they crossed the line with their punishment, and witnesses say what happened after the boy left practice here looked more like abuse.
We heard this child screaming. I mean, it was you never forget the scream.
Issa Stewart will also never forget what she saw happening to a six-year-old boy outside her Norwood home.
There was an older gentleman that had the face mask and was pulling this kid, and there was a white automobile that was going as they were going, and she was screaming something too, and it looked like a child abduction.
Police say 41-year-old Charles Robinson made the six-year-old run more than a mile and a half from his football practice at Norwood High School to Indian Mound Avenue. During that time, Robinson is also accused of grabbing the boy's mask and dragging him.
He was partially on the ground, they were just dragging him. It was horrible.
Police say the boy's mother, Kelly Bowden, not only watched, but she's the one who asked Robinson to punish her child. In court today, Robinson shook his head yes when the judge asked if he was the boy's coach.
It's upsetting. It's upsetting that a man would make a comment like that.
The president of the Norwood Little Indians Football Association says Robinson is not a coach there and has never been one.
Other than being a guardian or parent or whatever he is to that child, he's never been involved with our organization.
And both adults are charged with child endangering. His bond was set at $5,000 today, hers at $1,000. I'm told the boy is with his uncle tonight. Reporting live in Norwood, Karen Johnson, News 5.